Для дня я успокоился.
What do we have here?
Captain Chai. Got hit. Ballstorm in the cloud fire. I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What has to be done?
What? To sleep like a puddle of mud. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Goodbye. Another one.
Good job, everyone. The next task is bleeding the second sector of the station. Go!
Yes, sir.
Look out, incendiary. Вы ебанутые, блядь. Упал. Да, блядь. Пошел ты нахуй, блядь. То они слышат, то они не слышат. Идите нахуй. С такой игрой. Все, пошел, короче. Ой, привет. Чем ты тогда кричишь, инциндиар? Ай, блин. Не в жизнь больше эту игру не буду проходить.
What do we have here?
Ну быстрее. Ну.
Another one empty.
Чему? Ду-ду-дун. Хилки есть? Окей. Ой, Артём, ну ты жирный. Люкальд, инсиндиери. Ну. Пута. Я его сейчас нахер убью. Ну надоело, ну серьезно. Короче, мужик, ты очень сильно надоел. Он смотрит в эту штуку 10 минут. Нахера? Он ничего не говорит там. Ничего здесь нет. Ты че?
All right. Let's move. Look for him. And be careful.
Be careful. Be careful. Where did he go? Тоньеди. Группа, которая уничтожила аванпост Ордена и похитила Аню, захватывает Октябрьскую. нейтральную мирную станцию, а это объявление войны и ордену и могущественной Ганзе, к территории которой примыкает Октябрьская. В то же время отряда Лесницкого, пусть и довольно многочисленного, явно недостаточно для войны против всей армии Ганзы. Не понимаю, на что рассчитывает Корбут, что творится у него в голове. Меня почему-то поджарило немножко, кажется. Пожалуйста, не умри. Сколько я уже тут денег нашел? Нормально. Это 60. Нравится мне это. Нахер! Нахер! Окей. Я немножко застрял. Ну. Гарри-ка ты. Симснот. Пожалуйста, не сейчас. Взаимно.
Hey, you, Captain! Surrender! You'll be trying to watch the devil's in the door!
comrades. Let's move on. Nice and slow. He isn't going anywhere. We're going to find him.
Ни хрена не вижу. Так. Ничего не понимаю. Сколько у меня осталось времени-то? Нормально. Нормально. Пошел ты в жопу! Номер. Ты нахер, господин. Ой, ни хера вообще не видно.
Во-во-во-во.
Не, ну я не хотел их убивать. Они как бы сами на меня эту начали. О! Хорошо, нашли что-то хорошее. И платить не надо. Что у тебя? Здрасте. Ну а чё?
Вы ебанутые! Ну чё это, блядь?
Ну! Попробуем пройти. Не знаю. Интересный гейм. Если я начинаю бежать, то она все равно ломает. Окей, считай. Я говорю, они без аймбот ничего не могут сделать. Ну, как и я не могу ничего сделать, если анимация не работает. Ты ебанутый. Страдаю. Да ё просто. Херней мается. Артём, ты должен быть добрым. Что они пытаются тебя убить? Ой. Ну это нехорошо. Мне... А.
Я прям все вижу через огонь. Я перевалил целое депо, блядь. Красных. Чего вы хотите? Я получил нормальную концовку. Хорошую. Хер знает как. У кого здесь красивая была? У тебя? Вот из этих. Да нет. А, то есть теперь игра мне не респанула чувака с так... Окей. Good game. А не, вот он. Почему только он здесь теперь? И то, что тревога как-то странно работает, да, то те двое даже не знают обо мне. Хотя я настрелял тебя, и эти, а эти знают, те не знают, а эти знают. Идите нахер, господа. Ладно. Я.
Intruder!
Or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic. But not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask. And I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyom. He'll kill me anyway. He already betrayed us once.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsavaya. There's Hansa.
Я могу обратно надеть, алло.
Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Как нету маски? Я только что снял ее. Я просто могу подобрать и все.
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic, and eliminated everyone they could. women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
Меня... Я снял его. Я просто снял его. Может, кинул. Просто подобрать и надеть снова несложно. What the... Пау!
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again. Like when I was a girl. And father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Ну, touch me. Я знаю. Это так атмосферно, но... Эй, touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Oh, thank God.
Зато получил две ачивки же.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Come here, darling.
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
There's nothing. You see the face?
All right.
Just don't look.
Looks like eight books.
Soon.
Yes, it's eight. Semetsky, Yuri.
Mama's home.
Oh. Hey.
Don't stand here. It's dangerous.
Somebody!
Hey!
So? What do I do now?
What do you I can't do? Go into the vault. Go through the lab. You know the prospect as well as I.
So,
I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood samples every 3 hours. Call me.
Don't stand here. It's a quarantine zone, you know?
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus, though. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-virulent. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please, explain.
I'm sorry, girl. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have two new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons? My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the Metro.
А где Хан?
Come on!
Да.
Move, you can't stay here.
Artyom, I'm here.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are alright. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
Yo, boys, I'm here. I can't let you go.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Dolan's rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
Please stand back. Just passing by, are you?
So, well, all this Hansa stuff could not protect the station without help, of course. But they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Sorry, that's forbidden without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Well, we sure got luck.
Come here, Ranger, let's haggle. These are select stock, very economical. Great rounds, very powerful. Turned out to be quite economical. Just buy these, they'll prove a great investment. Hey, some throwing knives, cheap.
Why did they fight anyway?
What do they care
for us or the refugees?
Оружие.
Where's the trophy? Nobody signed any contracts with them. We didn't even promise anything.
Во, видите, абзац 200 сын. Вот видите, а я мог его продать. А я мог его продать. Понимаете, обман. Везде, ёб твою мать. То есть эта штука стоит 200. Я, так скажем, могу. На. А, то есть можно устанавливать сколько хочешь. Даже. Почему бы и нет? На халяву, уксус сладкий. А чё это не бесплатно? Так, чё тут есть вообще? Револьвер. Потрясающе. Тюнинг. Так хорошо. Снижает скорость пули, из-за чего бой носил на расстоянии падает. Вот все, что есть. Ну и все.
Take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. And they are generally quite reserved with their money.
Attention on the platform.
Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger.